which branch of science belongs to both physics and mathematics. Computer science belongs to both physics and mathematics. Computer science deals with the structure and operation of computer systems, their underlying design and programming principles and techniques for the practical implementation of computer hardware and software in various areas.